by Mendelssohn, which is Son Chen, is it? Please welcome Chen. Singing instrument. The great challenge of the piano is to make the piano sound like a violin. This guy is absolutely crazy. It's like trying to make the piano sound like a human voice. Now, the violin, you know why? The great problem with the piano is that when you play a note, what happens to the sound, the curve of the sound? The sound goes down. Right? there's nothing you can do here. Press them. Okay. Having said that, the violin, the voice, you can say, you can make a crescendo. Not in the piano. In the violin, you can make a crescendo in one note, not in the piano. And I'm just saying, what difficulty the piano is for us not to sound. Song without words. Song. What's the song? Song is singing. I know my voice is hard, but try. And also something. If you always play with the same dynamics, it's like I'm talking to you about this room. Can you see? The ceiling is white. I don't know what to say about this. The ceiling is white. The ceiling is white. The ceiling is white. Okay, I know the ceiling is white. But if you want to describe that, although they are the same, you can tell them in a much more interesting way. See, look, this here, right? Can you see that light here? Just in my eyes. This. But if you go there, right, the black thing just behind, this is in the middle of the room, you can describe everyone in a different way. Right? Here, you have the same thing coming sometimes again and again, and you're telling me all the time, the ceiling here is white. It's okay. Just show me something different. That part we have, that, you know, that light there is not working there. Just tell me something different. Just let me just show you something there. The accompaniment is like, the piano is like a person. If you do that, tenses back. If you do that, gives you back what you give. If you do. There's a phrasing. You know what's a phrasing? Phrasing. Imagine if I would talk through you all the time like this without any variation of tonality. Like a robot. Maybe you always like a curve. Let's try, no, go for the whole thing, doesn't matter what happens. Let's try the accompaniment, mass, and beautiful sound.
Thank you.
major. You have major.
Thank you.
to talk about.